Hey, welcome back. Sony Xperia 1 Mark II was announced in Feb 2020, but the users around the world are still waiting for the commercial release of the device. The Sony Xperia 1 Mark II came with a triple camera setup at the back and became one of the best camera setup of 2020 on paper, and it receives a lot of hype, but still there was not much of information about the camera. And now Sony provides an in-depth look at the Sony Xperia 1 Mark II camera tech and additional features in Japan. Sony Xperia 1 Mark II is coming with a triple camera setup at the back, and its primary sensor is a 12 megapixel sensor as its predecessor. However, those pixels are distributed across a large sensor surface. The Mark II's 1x1.7 primary sensor is quite a bit bigger than the Mark I's 1x2.6 variant, but still falls short of some other flagship phones. The Xiaomi Mi 10 Pro and Huawei P40 Pro, for example, comes with a 1x1.33 and 1x1.28 inch sensors respectively. However, Sony is deploying a different strategy to the most of its direct rivals. Both phones mentioned use much higher resolution sensors and pixel binding technology to reduce noise levels and capture images with a wide dynamic range. Sony bets on traditional large 1.8 micrometer pixels, which according to the company makes the new sensor 50% more light sensitive than its predecessor and the results in improved low light performance. Sony says the conventional design of the sensor offers faster readout speed than the pixel binding technology, which is used in most current high-end smartphones. Perhaps more importantly, this fast readout speed is necessary to enable the Mark II's 20 frames per second continuous focus with auto exposure and autofocus. Dual pixel autofocus is embedded into the sensor, and an additional 3D time of flight sensor supports the autofocus system. So overall, the camera can use 247 phase detection points on the image sensor and 43,200 points for time of flight sensor to perform autofocus calculation. Sony Xperia 1 Mark II also comes with eye autofocus for humans and animals as well. Sony goes as far as comparing the lenses in the Xperia 1 Mark II triple camera to a full frame lenses set, including a 16x35mm wide angle, 24x70mm standard zoom, and a 70x200mm tele zoom. Those lenses should have you prepared for almost anything, and according to the company, the same is true for the phone's triple camera. To make the Sony Xperia 1 Mark II even more attractive to the serious photographers, it comes with Sony's new Photography Pro app, which gives you all of the manual controls which would you find on Sony's mirrorless cameras. The Sony Xperia 1 Mark II is also the first Sony smartphone to feature the Zeiss lenses. Zeiss lenses can be found on many of Sony's CyberShot compact cameras and also available with E-mount for alpha cameras. And Zeiss lenses featured on Nokia phones previously, but the new Sony is the first to come with German's lens maker's TNT reflective coating to reduce glare and ghosting effect. Now talking about the pricing and the availability, the smartphone will cost you around $1,000 and will be available in next month. That's it for today's guys. If you like the video, hit the like button, share this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you so much.